The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Completely different mindset than his first time around in WWE.
And for years, people always talked about the potential of Drew McIntyre, what he could accomplish. Well, it seems finally Drew McIntyre is embracing those expectations.
The Chosen One has now become the One. Seven feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds. A walking skyscraper has arrived.
And their partner, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
Well, he's formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Towers over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this colossus known as Omos?
The head of the table, the tribal chief,
protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Oh, here come the men near the head of the table.
And at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
But they've managed to grow through the years to become one of the all-time
greats.
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
This team is facing off against three competitors.
It might seem even right now, but the longer this match goes, the tougher it'll be for the outnumbered side.
Looking for an early pin.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Into the turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Face first.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Alabama slam.
Really just laying it in.
Stomp to the ring. Tag made. Fresh man in.
Reigns averts the attack.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
Big punch finds its mark.
Secret to winning a handicap match?
It depends on what side of the handicap you're on. But overall, I'd say it's important not to get too overconfident. These things always look easier to win than they are.
Powering clotheslines.
Gets the tag. Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Ruthless striking.
Omos gets out of the way.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Re-enters under the ropes.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Driven through the ground. Oh, there's the old stump puller. Will it be? He breaks the ref's count before two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
As the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Jay has become relentless.
Yeah, Omos has to plot a way to get back into this.
For the win!
Two! Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Jay Uso, and Jimmy Uso.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.